For this version of Staying on Track, we're going to be talking about our newly launched Outdoor Adventures program. As you can see behind me, we have a whole fleet of canoes and kayaks that we're going to be taking out on three different trips this fall semester. So the first trip we're going to do is October 1st. We're going to actually start here at Lake Springfield, and we're going to kayak or canoe up one of the creeks and come back and spend about 4 hours on the river. The second trip that we're planning is on the Sangamon River. That's October 22nd. We're going to put in at one spot, float down the river, and have a van there to pick us up. And that'll be about another 4 hour trip. And then the third trip is in November. We're going to go to the Lake of the Ozarks for a 2 day kayaking trip. So we have a beautiful cabin that we're going to stay at, and we're going to kayak Saturday morning and Sunday morning, and then we'll get to stay in the cabin, a 4-bedroom cabin, for both of those nights. A special note about the Lake of the Ozarks trip, that's going to be Friday, November 18th through Sunday, November 20th, and that is the weekend that the residence halls will close. However, we have been granted permission that students can sign a special form, and they'll be able to get back into the residence halls to pick up any of their belongings before they head home for a break. For the spring semester, we have two more trips planned. We're going to try a ski trip up in Wausau, Wisconsin on Granite Peak Mountain. That's going to be a 2-night trip as well. And then we're going to try for a skydiving trip before finals week at the end of the spring semester. All of the outdoor adventure trips are open to UIS students, UIS employees, UIS alumni, and their family and friends. Students, for the first two trips, the Sangamon River and Lake Springfield trip, the cost is going to be free, and rec members will have a discounted price on all of the trips. There are multiple reasons for signing up for our outdoor adventure trips. Some of the benefits are just getting outside and enjoying the outdoors, getting away from campus, meeting new people, and then also learning a new skill. So people have asked me a lot of questions about the kayaking trip, nervous that they've never gone kayaking before, and that's totally fine. All of our trips are gonna be very relaxed. We're not doing power kayaking or anything. We're just floating down the river and just enjoying a few hours outside. So here's one of our kayaks. You can see we got bins to keep your stuff dry in the front and the back. We have paddles and PFDs for everybody. So we have all the equipment taken care of. You don't need anything and you don't need any skill. We're just gonna practice. We're gonna go slow and just have a good time together. Registration for the three fall semester trips is open. If you come to the Rec Sports office in Track, that's where you'll drop off your registration forms. If you're looking for more information, hopefully you've seen some of these flyers around Track and around campus. This is where we have more detailed information about the trips and the dates. You can also go on to the Rec Sports website, our Facebook page, and those are two good spots to get more information. I would encourage people to sign up soon. We only have 10 spots for each trip available, and I know people are already starting to sign up, so if you're interested, I would sign up quickly. There are two registration forms you can find online. One is just kind of a medical history form, but there's some important information on there that we must have, and a second form is a liability release form. The third thing that you have to have when you sign up is your insurance card. We require a copy, front and back copy of your insurance card in order to sign up for all of the trips.